Hi folks, I'm excited to show how OneNote Windows Store app can recognize the text from pictures you insert. I recently bought a few things in Microsoft Store, and one of them was Microsoft Natural Agronomy Keyboard. There I got this silly paper receipt. I like to keep track of everything, but I don't like keeping paper. Well, now I don't have to. Let me show you how. Let's first start OneNote app. Navigate to the page where you would like to store your receipts. In my case, it's a receipts page. I'll take a photo of the receipt and insert it in my receipts page. This way, I'm able to store all of my receipts. OneNote recognizes this text, so even if I don't remember where I inserted the photo of the receipt, it is very easy for me to recall and find it. Now, when my colleague asks me months later how much I paid for Microsoft Keyboard, I can just tap search button, type keyboard, and as you can see, results are highlighted directly on the picture. You can also copy text from images. To do that, just select the image, tap on the radial menu icon, and tap button copy text. Now I can paste this text wherever I want, like this. Since text is in the clipboard, you can reuse it in any other application. Additionally, we added text recognition support for 13 languages. You can select different language by tapping on the arrow above copy text button in the radial menu. Now you can find all your notes even faster. Thanks for watching.